Hi, today we're going to show you how to add contacts from your Yahoo Messenger service to MSN Messenger, or as it's currently known, Microsoft Windows Live Messenger.
Okay, we're going to show you how you can add your Yahoo Instant Messenger contacts to MSN Messenger. Now today, fortunately, it's not like even just a couple of years ago when you would have to have multiple accounts. You would need an AIM account to talk on AIM, and Yahoo to talk on Yahoo, and MSN to talk on MSN. Now it's a lot simpler. You can directly add a Yahoo account to MSN, and vice versa if you like. So you see my current status. I have online and mobile and offline friends. You can see how to add a contact. You just press the add a contact button. And then simply you go in and put in an address in the instant messaging address. Here we'll put in a Yahoo address. That's one of my addresses. You can go, these are other examples, live.com, yahoo.com. Lots of different kinds of instant messenger. If you like, you can add a personal invitation when you add someone, so on the other side they can have a courtesy notification that you've added them. You also send it via email if you like. Now if you want, you can subscribe to updates when the contact goes online. I prefer not to generally, but that's a personal choice. Add a contact. And that's it. You're done.